Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my pleasure to welcome you to the Rochester High School fall concert. As you can see, we've got mums, we've got good quality music for you this evening. I'm extremely proud of how far our groups have come. We have 28 in Harmonia this year and 26 in Manitas, but you'd never know it. Those numbers might seem small, but we are strong in mind. I hope you're just as impressed as I am with their quality and work this evening. The next group you'll be hearing from is Harmonia. It is our 28 voice women's choir.
Oh,
So this year I got to experience something new, a student accompanist. I approached Levi Border at the end of his seventh grade year and said, hey, I plan on having you in my class to play piano. And he thought I was joking. And then at the end of the eighth grade year, I said the same thing, and he realized I was serious and finally said yes after badgering for months. So he is here, he's been working with us every day in class, practicing his piano skills as well as practicing with us during sectionals. His sight reading skills have gotten wonderfully better, almost as good as mine, right? And so he is going to be accompanying us on this next song. I would like to maybe give some positive announcements. First, there was an email that was sent out that said there was a possibility, a strong possibility, currently it's still the same, of our Beef and Board's annual trip being canceled due to transportation. Firstly, if you know anyone with a passenger CDL who can drive bus, please contact the admin office. The information is on the website. We are down drivers even for our regular route, which actually means that we can't take our normal extended day trips to Beef and Boards. And currently, that means we will not be able to take a school bus to Manitowas, take a school bus to Riley's Day of Music that we are invited to every year, which is a big deal because we are the only public high school that's invited. I have a lot of connections down there because of my daughter. However, it's a big deal for them. Who cares about me? There is a possibility, though, because of the work of these wonderful students behind me, that we may still get to do that, as well as the possibility of going to Ethan Voorhees. Mr. Strasser talked very heavily with our kids today. And I know there's a lot of negativity going around about the school right now, but I need to let you know, as a teacher in this building, I have never worked under a better boss than Mr. Strasser and Mrs. Vance. You need to know that as a teacher. And I don't say that lightly. So, even if they're not here, can we please thank them? Along with Mr. Kiesling, they do everything they possibly can for our kids, for the betterment of our kids, and making sure that our kids are doing everything they can to be successful. So, because of the work of these wonderful students that were just on stage and behind me, we get to do these awesome things. Hope you enjoy this next segment.
Water, wait in the water.
Wait in the water.
Wait.
Isaiah Jackson was our soloist there. The next piece, our choreography, was done by Jordan Jennings and Gabrielle Norris.
Good and bad was just a game.
Shut it up, keep the devil in the night.
Many years and many trials.
Shut it up, keep out the devil.
They proved to me they're not the same.
Shut it up, keep the devil in the night.
Shut it up,
keep out the devil.
Shut it up,
keep the devil in the night.
Shut it
up, keep out the devil. It's gonna be alright.
Don't worry.
No, don't you worry now. Shut it up, shut it up.
Don't worry.
No, don't you worry now. Shut it up, shut it up.
Don't worry.
No, don't you worry now. Shut it up, shut it up.
Don't worry.
No, don't you worry now. Shut it up, shut it up. Don't you worry now. Shut it up. Shut it up, you gotta shut it up, keep out the devil. Shut it up, keep the devil in the night. Shut it up, keep out the devil. Light a candle, everything's alright. Light a candle, everything's alright. Shut it up, keep out the devil. Shut it up, keep the devil in the night. Shut it up, keep out the devil. Light a candle, everything's alright. Light a candle, everything's alright. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Shut it up.
Callan Campbell was our soloist there. Our final song for you is one that was written for the Boston Marathon. It's become a very strong symbol in the core community of empowerment, of safety, of friendship, caring, and strength. And that's what we would like to leave you with this evening.